teaser vid for you. Oh, yeah, I'm slacking on making a video on some stickers, so shout out to these guys here. Like this guy, Tommy Shoe, wild-eyed northern boy, go check him out. Who else did I send me a sticker recently? That guy sent me a sticker. Sheriff Sasquatch, Monster Sasquatch. Keith1212 also sent me one. Appreciate the stickers. Somebody else sent me a sticker. Who else was it? Who was that guy? I don't know him. I thought there was another one over here. What's that? 1, 2, 3. Who's the other guy? Was it Sam? Was it Sam's sticker that I got recently? I don't remember. I'm slacking, so. If it wasn't you, it was one of you guys here. I have to look back at the envelopes and whatnot. Oh! Yeah. Oh, you weren't supposed to. What? We're not supposed to see that yet. Anyway, hope you're having a nice Sunday afternoon. It's beautiful here. Trying to get something done here. Instead of being out on the bike today, because it is beautiful outside, as you can see. Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna get something done in the garage here. Anyway, back to work.
All right, going for coat number two. Two slash three, basically.
Time we got left down here, 3 minutes, I gotta do this quick. That's what I'm using right there. also going to use some of this other stuff here too. That's showing up good for you in the light or not. It's hard to tell. Alright, I'm gonna add a little bit of this plum right there. Let's do it.
I didn't strain it, I just threw it right in the cup. Let me see this thing here. I didn't strain it, I just put it right in here because there's all that flake, so.
There we go.
Thank you.
turned out so nice. I could actually see my Camaro this color. It's got a lot of purple flake in it. It's got some green flake in it. This isn't even doing it justice. I mean, it is pretty badass looking. Look better with this light off, maybe.